you've been running for roughly 10 minutes. We're going to swap out that manual transmission for an automatic flex plate. Initially started off, the number one injector acted as if it was stuck a little bit. There was a little bit of white smoke coming out, but now I'm not seeing anything at temperature. It might need an injector on number one.
There you go.